Hi, I'm Tristy. I've just started working on putting together some wireframes for my new app, and I thought I'd just take a moment and just show you a couple of quick tips and tricks for getting started with actually designing your app using material design. So there's not too much to see here. I can just quickly show you what I've started to work on. And this page that I've got here is very much just a quick drag, drop, move a few things around, and starting to formulate what the app might start to look like. So the three things that I have for you: number one, grab yourself some frame layouts for desktop, tablet, mobile layouts. They give you some potential templates and layouts for putting together layouts for desktop. Same deal with tablet devices, and you can also do the same for mobile. So where do you get these from? To get them, you just jump to google.com/design/spec components, and if you jump to go, just go down to resources and to layout templates. You'll see them all here, and you can just download them. You can then take them and use for your new app. The next thing I want to talk about is the font awesome vector icons for your wireframe. While you've got ideas about potential icons that you might use, or potential images, or different types of graphics, one kind of cheat sheet way to do that is to grab font awesome and actually use that as a font in your app. So if I show you what I mean, if you download font awesome, and then just unzip the file that you'll get, and just jump across to fonts, and look for the OpenType font file or the TrueType font file. Just right click on that and just go ahead and install the file. What that actually lets you do is use any of these icons. You can drop right into anything that you're using. If you're not using Illustrator, if you're using something else, you can actually just drop these icons directly in as text. So say, for example, I wanted to add an ambulance icon. I just come here, copy it, jump across to my app, and I can just basically just paste that in. So I'm just going to change that to font awesome and find it. Cool, so that's that right there. So I make that a little bigger so you can actually see it. So there's the ambulance icon right there, and then you can use that and change that to any color that you want to, and do anything that you want to for your app. So that's sort of tip number two. Number three, if you're using material design, you're not sure about colors or color combinations, or how you want your app to look, great place to start is this website over here. It is called materialpalette.com. You can come here, select your main color. Say if I want mine to be blue gray, select your accent color, and what this will do for you is put together a palette. So it will put together your primary colors, your dark primaries, your divider colors, all the things that will actually work together well for you for your app. And it'll make that process of having to think about colors and combinations and that kind of thing a lot easier. So those are my three tips for working on your wireframes, and I'll check back in when I've got a few more things to show you. So please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Check out bossable.com for more details. I'll keep you updated with how I'm progressing through my app, and I'll see you again soon.